Read to Me Student Edition has a wonderful feature called the Live English Classes. These 60-minute online tuitions help students revise and practice what they have learned in school. With the help of our expert tutors, students practice reading chapter summaries of their textbook.
Vishnu, can you hear me?
Yes, ma'am.
Please unmute yourself and read this. What's on your screen, Vishnu?
The king asked the hermit his three questions. The hermit remained silent. He was digging the ground in front of his hut. The king helped the hermit many hours pass, but the hermit did not answer.
Very good. You read very well. Only remember, you also, Vishnu.
Answer questions.
Can you tell me, did the hermit answer the king's question? Did the hermit answer the king's question? You can look at the answer from the paragraph here, that's given here, and try to answer.
No, the hermit did not answer the king's question.
Very good. Let's look at the answer. Can you read what's on your screen?
No, the hermit did not answer the king's question. He remained silent.
Excellent. Only again, Vishnu, just remember to read
and engage in vocabulary building exercises.
As I said, read slowly and clearly. All right?
Okay, ma'am. Meaning, a group of people chosen to give advice or make rules. The king needed a council of wise men to help him.
Very good. Very good. This was much better. Very good.
After a class, students are also encouraged to complete chapter-specific practice tests on the app that also helps them prepare for their exams. Classes can be booked for any chapter, anytime, and are very affordable. Students across the country are taking live English classes on Read to Me Student Edition and have been able to revise and practice their English chapters at home.